We just set the ball rolling. Ladies and gentlemen of the New Patriotic Party of Abuakwa South constituency have observed proceedings for a while now and wish to correct the erroneous impressions some faceless individuals and groups have sought to create in the minds of the law-abiding citizens of Abuakwa South constituency and the country as a whole. The devastating effects of illegal mining in the Eastern region as a whole is a matter that has engaged the attention of the Honourable Member of Parliament for Abuakwa South constituency. Parliament has openly condemned Galamse operations, a few selfish young men who call themselves Ochima Youth but are indeed in the pocket of the Galamse guys, believe that if the Brem River is polluted because of Galamse and the sizable part of Eastern region deprived of potable water, it does not matter. But let me tell you, Atta Akyea believes it matters. Through the Appointment Committee of Parliament and other fora, the Member of Parliament position is known to the whole country. The group calling itself Ochima Youth Association is not known by the party structure. Its leadership has been reduced to a conveyor belt of the other people's motives, probably born to feed frenzy into this unfortunate palace crisis. Ladies and gentlemen, it is this frenzy which caused them to hastily run away from the constituency headquarters at Kyebi to carry to Accra to organize a press conference to virtually heap a litany of baseless accusations on the Honourable Member of Parliament for Abuakwa South constituency. It is not true, ladies and gentlemen of the media, that Honourable Atta Akyea was in the race for the Achim Abuakwa kingship. Of course, reflect that Mr. Atta Akyea was not even in the country at that period. It's also a fact that Mr. Atta Akyea supported and endorsed the current Okyehene as against Odishie Kwame Ejebuaten, who has drawn swords with the king. Atta Akyea even agreed with him, that is Odishie Nana Kwame, who subsequently was enthroned as Osagyefo Amoatia Ofori Panin, that he would leave Ghana to pave the way for him to ascend the stool. The group and its faceless supporters are seeking to create the impression that Mr. Atta Akyea lost in the race of kingship and out of envy is seeking to denigrate the Okyehene. This is clearly a baseless and infantile reasoning that should be rubbished by all reasonable people. Mr. Atta Akyea has stated publicly and by conduct that he is not interested in chieftaincy. His election is politics. He is committed to the Dankwa Akufo-Addo project. Abuakwa South, Eastern Region, and Ghana need Akufo-Addo presidency. Atta Akyea is too politically astute to cause mayhem in Akufo-Addo's backyard. Some people are looking for a scapegoat. They are evil enough to set Mr. Atta Akyea against the Okyehene and connect NPP as well.
It won't work.
On the 26th November 2011, the following individuals, that is Yoma Kofile, also known as Nima, SK, also known as Nima, Osofo, and KK, these individuals holding guns waylaid the constituency brand new pickup that was donated by the MP and flattened two of its new ties. As if it was not enough, the constituency secretary, Mr. Yabampo, was assaulted by these Galamse ties in broad daylight at Kyebi lorry station. Most of the story is that Odishie Ejebuaten used the party pickup in carrying the sheep that was used to invoke the great oath of Ochima against the Okyehene. The evidence is conclusive against the evildoers that all material times, Mr. Atta Akyea and some of the executives of the constituency together with the party vehicle were at Adon Kwanta at a funeral. Those tags are operating from the palace, and we are anxiously awaiting the Kyebi police to investigate this case of lawlessness, which is gradually dominating the Kyebi township. Ladies and gentlemen, in the face of all these extreme provocations, the MP has kept his silence. Mr. DM Ofori Atta, the self-appointed leader of the Okyima Youth Association, who supported Fifi Ofori Atta in the 2007 primaries of the party in the constituency, and under the influence of Okyehene's lawyer, the disappointed and defeated Kwame Boateng, who vowed to make the MP unpopular through foul means. We will not dwell on this, however, but the gentleman and his cohort should simply learn not to mix up the constituency politics and chieftaincy matters. What baffles us is the lies and crude attempt to paint the MP dark in the eyes of the public. It is significant to know that lawyer Kwame Boateng was not ashamed to be captured by the camera during the ill-motivated press conference in Accra. Again, ladies and gentlemen, there is a vain propaganda to draw Mr. Atachia into the chieftaincy crisis. He has been accused falsely that his vehicle was used by Odishie Kwame Ejie Boateng both on Tuesday 22nd and Saturday 26 November 2011. It turned out to be totally false. No wonder hate-filled Mr. DM Ofori Atta could not mention the vehicle number and the color of the MP's vehicle when the press accused him to come clean in Accra. Obviously, light has exposed darkness. Ladies and gentlemen, his light should know that our MP was elected not by a galamse clerk, but the entire Abuakwa South constituency went to polls. You cannot use posters to vote him out. Needless to say that outside the palace boys and their overlords, who hate the MP with a passion, he enjoys overwhelming support in the constituency and the entire nation. Are you surprised that as a first timer, he was given a second time to contest the seat unopposed? Guess who was present at the acclamation? The day that we have to acclaim the Honorable Member of Parliament for Abuakwa South constituency, Honorable Samuel Atta Akyea. It was this self-same lawyer, Kwame Boateng, in his hypocritical best and in white robes. We make bold to say that not even the government which controls the national purse has given 60% employment to the jobless, let alone an MP in an opposition who is running a very stinky budget via the common fund. Mr. DM Ofori Atta's lopsided thinking on employment in the constituency is laughable. Is indeed laughable, ladies and gentlemen. Legalize that which is criminal. How can we? There are laws in the country which permit mining. Abuakwa South should just be law-abiding, and we shall all endorse lawful mining. Those who wanted to draw Mr. Atachia into the palace crisis must bow down their heads in shame. Did he not, some 2 weeks ago, donated a computer to Okyehene's secretariat? At least the recording of Malam Dauda, which was played out at Hot FM, damns the wicked propaganda that Mr. Atachia was behind Odishie Kwame Ejie Boateng in defaming the Ofori Panin evidence. It has come out clearly that it is Mr. Atachia who was pleading with Alhaji Dauda not to embarrass the Okyehene. Let the enemies of progress be reminded that the political payday of Abuakwa South constituency is imminent. Dr. J.B. Dankwa, our forefather, is about to give Nana Addo Dankwa a standing ovation as he is sworn in as the next president of the Republic come January 2018. Poster to undermine this coming reality will be resisted in no uncertain terms. Obviously, a president from our own backyard is to be preferred to the coins some low-minded people may want to earn from Galamsey. And to our Member of Parliament, that is Honorable Samuel Atta Akyea, we say that you are a God-fearing man and you will not be moved by vain detractors. Be encouraged by the words of God as expressed in Jeremiah chapter 20 verse 11. And I quote, "But the Lord is with me as a mighty awesome one. Therefore my persecutors will stumble and will not prevail. They will be greatly ashamed, for they will not prosper. Their everlasting confusion will never be forgotten." Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you all for your time. Lord, what
happened? A press conference of the Okyehene Youth Association. Did they claim as a group associated with the New Patriotic Party? I'm asking this question because of the paragraph 5 of your speech, which says that the group calling itself for Okyehene Youth Association is not known by the party structure. Thank you.
To be a member of the New Patriotic Party, which we believe he is not even a member of the party. He belongs to the CPP. You understand?
Yeah, I mean,
this is the same person who went around to criticize Honorable Hanabisu. And later on, he is the same person who went to BA to assist this Honorable Member, Deputy Minister, in her campaign. He mobilized people from here with other faceless people from the New Patriotic Party. That, oh, this is an association that have been organized by the New Patriotic Party to go and organize a press conference in Accra. So this structure with my authority from the chairman, he is not known to the structure.
Palace. And that is the, if I'm listening to what is, you know, making rounds in the media, if that is correct, then it means it's the party's vehicle, which is the NPP. I don't know, but that is what was put out there in the media.
Yeah.
Is it true that the pickup, that is the NPP's vehicle, was used to carry the goods, the chief's balance?
All right, this party pickup that has been parked out there, from here you see it. On that fateful day, early in the morning, Ofori Panin Senior High School at Kukrentumi were organizing their 50th anniversary that they invited the Member of Parliament together with some few executives of the constituency. With our vehicle, we went to Tafo on that fateful day. On that fateful day, we had two funerals to attend, one at Ado Nkwanta and the other one at Apepem. From Opas, we came back to this very residence. From here, we moved to Ado Nkwanta to perform the necessary rites over there. So on our way from Ado Nkwanta to Apepem, we saw these guys trying to attack us. And behold, we had an experienced driver that we've never gotten before. He drove, which I've never seen before, to Kyebi Township. They thought, oh, once they've got into town, they could be rescued over there. Nothing of that sort happened. The car was destroyed. The fresh two tires of this great vehicle, a Mitsubishi fresh pickup, was destroyed totally. So it was not the pickup that was used to.
Hello. Your friend, Thank you.